What a joy to remember that she is our mother. Since she loves us and knows our weakness, what have we to fear?